What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you're planning on switching from Android to iPhone and want to take your WhatsApp messages with you, you're in luck. Here's how to use iCareFone Transfer to transfer your photos, contacts, messages, and other data while maintaining your privacy. So, let's get started. To begin, download and install iCareFone Transfer on your computer. Then launch it and navigate to the WhatsApp tab. Click Transfer and connect your Android phone. Then plug your iPhone in. Once both devices are recognized, hit the Transfer button. A prompt will appear on the screen. All we have to do is follow it. In Settings, swipe to the bottom. Click About Phone. Tap Software Information. When you click the build number 7 times, the developer mode will be activated. Then back to this page. Click the Developer Options. Open USB WG. When finished, a prompt will appear on the computer. According to the prompt, we need to back up the WhatsApp messages on the Android device. Click here in WhatsApp's chat interface, choose Settings, Chats, Chat Backups, and make sure the location is set to your local disk instead of Google Drive. Then hit Backup. After that, click Continue on the computer. When finished, the source device will log out of WhatsApp. Now log into WhatsApp on your iPhone. Choose Skip Restore when prompted. Enter your name. Tap Done. And then tap OK. Back to the computer, click Logged In. iCareFone Transfer will restore the messages to the iPhone automatically. All of your WhatsApp data will be transferred to your iPhone, including chats, images, videos, and documents. Just wait a moment, your iPhone will restart. Now that the transfer has been completed, let's take a look at it. Congratulations! That's all for today. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is useful to you. More tutorials can be found on the TenorShare channel. See you next time!